in some teachings and that, they say that we are a part of lightning ourselves as an individual being. In the traditional teachings of our people, we are told that there are four types of lightning. And those four types of lightning, which is the black lightning, the blue lightning, the yellow lightning, and the white lightning, are very important to know about. And sometimes people think that it is a negative thing to talk about or to even to experience things of that occurs because of lightning. But I think that when we experience things of lightning in our environment, that there's a lot of things that we don't know as traditional teachings. Now, we do have an explanation in the traditional teachings of our people that the four types of lightning that there are, the white lightning and the yellow lightning, are in the atmosphere, and the black lightning and the blue lightning are in the surface of the earth or in the earth. And so these types of lightning are there, and it is constantly something that is in our environment that is occurring, with sometimes our seeing it, and then sometimes they are invisible to us. But nonetheless, it is that they, what makes vegetation and the reproduction of vegetation is that of lightning. Without lightning, there would be no reproduction of the plant life. And the lightning is the physical contact between Mother Earth and Father Sky. And that's what causes the reproduction of vegetation. And so it is very important that it is the very first type of the possibilities for developing new life in vegetation. Without vegetation, we would not have the other creatures in that, such as the insect, the birds, and the animals, and even ourselves. And in the understanding of our people and the teachings of our people is that we be aware that vegetation is very important, and the reproduction of vegetation is very important as well. And it is that in those traditional teachings and that we care as to how we harvest the vegetation. We don't just grab them and pull them from the ground and put them to our use. It is that we have to have a special way of harvesting various things. Sometimes you might address the vegetation and say, thank you, and this is how I'm going to use you. And it is that they encourage us to address the vegetation as we harvest it and as we use it, just as we might address the insect, just like we might address the bird or an animal before taking it for use in any form. So the lightning and that we have in our environment is very important, because it is the one thing that is very responsible for the reproduction of life in vegetation. And then it goes right back to the insect, birds, and animals, and we, the five-fingered being. And lightning itself is everywhere in our environment. And in some teachings and that, they say that we are a part of lightning ourselves as an individual being, that we are a charge of lightning. And so those things are taught and told in some of the songs and some of the prayers and some of the ceremonies that we have among our people. That's what we are told.